Hi viewers, here are the some glimpses of the Cannes 2023. Anushka Sharma smashes her red carpet debut in white. Finally, Anushka Sharma at Cannes, the Pari actress made her grand debut on the red carpet in a form-fitting white sheath with her ruffled bodice in a floral shape. Anushka put her hair up and kept makeup and accessories simple. Anushka, who made her appearance on the last but one day of Cannes, walked the red carpet with a fellow L'Oreal ambassadors Eva Longoria and Andy McDowell. They attended the premiere of The Old Oak, directed by two-time Palme d'Or winner Ken Loach. For more updates, subscribe my YouTube channel.